beautiful MAGGINI violin, presumably around 1940s, 1950s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grained spruce front. Also, it shows the typical MAGGINI double inlays in front and back, and the typical MAGGINI skull with the extra twist. The violin received a new setup with ebony pecs, ebony chin rest, and ebony tailpiece, Pirastro tonica strings, new bridge.